is very serious. We're going to go investigate a place called Kay's Hollow in Kaysville, Utah. It's a place where people go to commit suicide. This is a place where devil worship takes place a lot because there's a cross there.
My name is Zach Bagans. Zach Bagans. Ever believed in ghosts until I came face to face with one. So I set out on a quest to capture what I once saw onto video.
I realized that screaming pain, shearing loud in my brain, but I'm going straight ahead with this car.
This cross was erected back in the 40s in honor of a man named Krishna Venta. He was a cult leader. He called himself the new Messiah. This guy wasn't a good guy. As we start making our way towards Kay's Hollow, we begin noticing evidence of devil worship. Looks like an old well. Look at the satanic symbol on the well. There's an upside down pentagram. This cross was actually built in 1946 by the Kingston family for Krishna Venta. Joshua Kingston, a descendant of the Kingston family who built this cross in honor.
Just out of a religious excitement surrounding what Krishna Venta was saying and teaching.
Would it be safe to say that your family was kind of brainwashed by him at that point?
He was a charismatic guy. There was a younger gentleman that was camping and took his life one day out there.
We now meet Bennett, whose experience reflects the power of the sinister and dangerous energy that infects Kay's Hollow.
You've been out here before. How many times?
Probably around 20 now.
Do you do worshiping? Do you do rituals? Do
no,
you do
anything like that? Don't do any of the worshiping.
There's a legend that on a full moon, if you touch the cross, it'll burn you. So I laid on the cross, fully clothed, and a few hours later, I had not scratches, but three burns, and they looked like upside down crosses. And that was a dark experience, because that was the first time that I personally have been physically touched.
Utah, too.
What's up with Utah?
Yeah.
There's some weird stuff here.
Uh-huh.
How old's your daughter?
She was seven.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So your children are seeing spirits out in your front yard.
Right.
Be careful, guys.
What is this place?
Whoa, dude, come here. Bill.
Yeah.
Look.
Decide to press on down the path, inching our way closer to the ruins of Kay's Cross.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna set up a series of trapped cameras. They're triggered by motion. We're gonna cover this trail, so if anybody comes in and tries to contaminate our investigation, or any devil worshippers, anything or anyone, we're gonna know on this camera.
Right.
But we haven't crossed the creek yet, and that's where everything totally turns. Not just investigating ghosts here. There could be devil worshippers in the forest, and we have to keep an eye out for that as well.
Yeah.
Because
something ran out.
It was black and just went right here and just vanished.
Was it short?
Yeah, it wasn't that tall. It was about this big. And then after that,
That's what I just saw. Oh my God, I was standing right over there, and all of a sudden I saw this like beady red eyes pop up and kind of look and go back down.
We felt it run right through us. I didn't see it. Zach saw it and it just went through.
There's no explanation for that.
There's no reason why that should be there.
Then move on. How did you hang yourself here?
What else is here? Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, appear, Krishna Venta. Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, Krishna Venta, appear, Krishna Venta.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
It's just so like just kind of lost.
Why would you get up on top of the cross?
Yeah, that's what I'm
you know what I mean? Like, why would you be up there? I think you should get down, honestly, because I don't want to.
Yeah, I think you should too.
What?
Get down?
You just talked to third person or so, someone else.
One verification. All right,
just try. Hold on. Stay right where you're at. Just want to study the effects it's having on you right now.
You have no power to affect my physical body, so step off.
It's like an animal eating an animal.
Billy, stay your ground.
Do you guys smell rotting?
As the sun rises over Kay's Hollow, we can't pretend that the darkness that lives here will ever fade.
There was something right here, and it went right by me right here and vanished.
And it's gonna take a lot longer than normal for us to shake off the fear
Stop!
That this place has forced into our souls.